Teams, the app itself has a left-hand navigation, and there's actually a item there called Teams. So go ahead and click on that. And then from there, you're going to have an option to join or create a team. So if you're creating a team, a brand new one from scratch, you just click that create a team. You name it something that's going to be meaningful to you and what this team is going to do. And then you can invite people to join it from there.